I'm a Canadian. I have been listening to Britain. I have heard the sound of her life by day and by night. Many years ago, a great American, speaking of Britain, said that in the storm of battle and conflict, she had a secret vigor and a pulse like a cannon. In the great sound picture that is here presented, you too will hear that heart beating. For blended together in one great symphony is the music of Britain at war. The evening hymn of the lark, the roar of Spitfires, the dancers in the great ballroom at Blackpool, the clank of machinery and shunting trains, soldiers of Canada holding in memory, in proud memory, their home on the range, the BBC sending truth on its journey around the world, the trumpet call of freedom, the war song of a great people, the first sure notes of the march of victory, as you and I listen to Britain.
right, the RSL, yeah. The big mama doll, the big electric lamp. And finally, one of
those dolls. Love is her.
And the Brandon babe.
Oh, yes, do I?
This is finally
you had a great night.
Took them all day to ditch it, didn't
you?
This is London Calling. London Calling at the beginning of tonight's broadcasting, the African service.
London is calling you in the 1945.
England is the Sendung for Österreich.
هنا London. تذيعوا عليكم باللغة العربية على جهاز جي اس بي على موجة طولها
19 feet.
Thank you.
you this morning on Rhythmic Records.
Happy as a mountain when I